This book pays a tribute to photography as a tool of resistance, and also a tribute to Mendel Grossman's clandestine photography, to the camera he used to record daily life in the Lodz Guetto, and to his determination to preserve memory for his act of testimony. To obtain these photos, Mendel Grossman cut a slit in his pocket where he hid his camera so that he could shoot the photos without being discovered. The book proposes a counterpoint between a photograph taking by the Nazi accountant in the Lodz Guetto, Walter Genewein, who was an amateur photographer, and the photographed children waiting for their food at the door of their school. The prologue is by Marianne Hirsch and Leo Spitzer, who brought me closer to this story through wondering, what did the children see while they were photographed? Trying to guess, I composed imaginary scenes using fragments of archive photos, looking, as in a game of mirrors, from some photos taken by Mendel Grossman, what was happening in the ghetto. In one of my works, in this book, the face of Mendel Grossman is perceived in the brightness of a camera lens, which is the way I portrayed Walter Genewein without a face. This page of the book unfolds at three times its size and is handwritten on each of the copies. The edition is 25, number and signed. It is printed on 310 Canson Infinite paper with archival fine art inks. Before closing the book, a mirror where our own face is reflected surprises us. The eyes of all of them and those of Mendel Grossman through his photos are looking at us. They challenge us to bear witness.